So let's proceed on solving. 3x cubed divided by x is equals to 3x squared. 3x squared times x is equals to 3x cubed. 3x squared times negative 1 is equals to negative 3x squared. Change the sign of the subtrahend and proceed to addition. 2x squared plus 3x squared is equals to 5x squared. Bring down x. 5x squared divided by x is equals to 5x. 5x times x is equals to 5x squared. 5x times negative 1 is equals to negative 5x. Change the sign and proceed to addition. X plus 5x is equals to 6x. Bring down negative 4. 6x divided by x is equals 6. 6 times x is equals to 6x. 6 times negative 1 is equals to negative 6. Change the sign. Negative 4 plus 6 is equals to 2. So therefore, 2 is the remainder respectively. Our quotient is 3x squared plus 5x plus 6. The remainder is 2.